Everybody, George Klaus here. It's a beautiful day in Ithaca. It's about 75 degrees right now in my car. Super pumped, the sun's out, spring is finally here. I'm on my way to the gym. I'm gonna train some chest and shoulders today, and I got three quick tips for y'all. First tip is water consumption. I got right here my lovely little clean canteen. It's about over a liter. I carry that with me all day, and I'll drink two or three, maybe even four of those a day. But the best way to know if you're properly hydrated is just to analyze your pee. What you want to look for is a light yellow straw color, and that means you're properly hydrated. If it's bright yellow, you need to drink more water and you're dehydrated. And if it's clear, you're overhydrated and your body is just going to excrete all those nutrients you want to hold on to. The next tip I have is consistency. Whatever your body consistently does, your body will consistently respond to. If you are consistently sitting around and not exercising, your body will show that. But rather, let's consistently go to the gym or exercise in some manner. Let's consistently eat healthy and consistently taking in vegetables and good micronutrients. And finally, the last tip I have for everyone today is meal timing. Now, many nutritionists will say that as long as you get your requirements in during the day, it doesn't matter which time of the day you get it in a 24-hour period. However, through my experience, I really like to get a majority of my protein and micronutrients in right after the gym. The way I look at it is, I just worked out, I just expended a lot of energy, my muscles are sore, my muscles are tired, and they're ready to be receptive of what I have in my meal. So I'll go home, today I'm gonna go home, I'll have some asparagus, I'll have a protein source, probably fish today. And my body will be able to absorb that rapidly and be prepared to grow that muscle and to recover from the stress I just put it under in the gym. So those are those quick tips today. If you enjoy the video, I'm sure there'll be more. And subscribe below. Thank you very much and have a great day.